everybody. This is match number 4. We have 2 tasks in this particular match. Each one is worth 5 points. You can do either of the tasks you want in this match, or you can do both. One is called North, South, East, and West, and it's an awesome game to work with your dog to build ground speed, to build fluid motion. It's awesome for handler body language as well. But it creates a team in motion where your dog can hear you and listen to you, but it also keeps you really responsible for what your body's doing. The second task in this particular match is called Walk On and Wait, and this one's a little bit longer distance. It's between 30 and 36 feet. There's 2 different methods to complete that task, and you can choose. One's definitely easier, one's a little more difficult. It depends on where you are skill-wise, but you can choose. And we do have video footage following this to help you with both tasks. If you have any questions, please let me know. Happy holidays! Okay, we're working with North, South, East, West. Are you ready? Away. Yes. Circle. Yes. Away. Yes. Circle. Right here. Sit. Yes, good boy. To start with, what's kind of a handy thing is if you just work with what are called big swooping figure eights, where you practice your counter and your clock turn. So for me, it's away and circle. I know we all have different words, but it's counter and clock. And you just practice with north and south just to get used to the sweeping figure eights. So it would look like this. Are you ready? Away, turn. Good, here, circle. Good, here, away. Circle, good, away, good, circle, yes, down, yeah, go for it. And now we're going to be playing with east and west, and I'm going to be turning my body, my shoulders, hips, and knees to mirror my dog, so when they're at ground speed, I'm supporting them with my body language. Are you ready? Away around, good, circle, good, away around, good, circle. Way around. Good. Circle. Yes. Away. Circle. Good. Away. Good. Circle. Nice. Good. So this is the lily pad method. Each mat is 4 paces apart, which is roughly 12 feet. There's balls to the side, and the objective is to send my dog out to the furthest mat, have them walk onto the next mat and wait, and continue that all the way back to me at the start. So this is what this method was. So in the walk on and wait task of match number 4, you need to send them counterclockwise once, walk on and wait all the way in, and then clockwise once, walk on and wait all the way in.
Play around, get up. Good boy, wait. Good boy, walk on. Wait. Here.